Macaulay Culkin made his feature screen debut in 1988's Rocket Gibraltar. It was his role in 1989's comedic hit Uncle Buck that made him Hollywood's favorite child actor. His stardom hit meteoric proportions the following year when he starred in the widely successful slapstick comedy Home Alone. After 1991's My Girl, Culkin's star stayed faded, although he continues to act.